Right. Welcome to another episode of Top or Not, where we react to new music or music that you guys request to us, and we let you guys know if it's top or not. So don't forget to, you know, leave in the comments, let us know what records you guys want us to react to next. We read all the comments, so yeah, man, we're gonna check it out. And make sure you guys stay tuned to the end of this video for a very special surprise on how you can win $100. So,
ooh, everybody like money.
Come on now, come on, man. All right,
the Squid Game.
Hey, look, we don't got that much money like in Squid Game. I'm trying to tell you, it's just $100, okay? Like that's all we got, okay? Before we get into the reactions, guys, I want to let you guys know, like, Top Hill has always been about supporting the culture and supporting black-owned businesses and stuff like that. So I wanted to, you know, make sure that we highlight a new business every week. And this week, I wanted to highlight Cara Tattoos. Shout out to Ashley, who just did a tattoo for me. They was a part of this convention over here in Baltimore. There's a whole tattoo convention, and I went over to their booth, and she got me right. Hold on, let me see if I can get this joint on camera a little bit. Yeah, so.
Oh, that's fire.
Appreciate it, man. You know, she
Libra still on me.
Yes, sir.
I might have to steal that. I might have to steal that one.
Yeah, man, and it's super dope. So shout out to Ashley and their entire team over there at Car. I told them about the podcast, so they said they're going to check us out. So appreciate
that's
you guys.
That's yourself.
Appreciate the love, man. So if you guys are in Brooklyn, New York, and you guys want to get tabbed, make sure you guys go holler at Car Tattoos. I'll leave the link for their IG and their information down in the bio below. All right, next on the list, what we got? What we got? Okay, this is another record that you guys have been asking us to react to, and it's from an artist called Rouge. The record is called W.A.G, and it's featuring our good man Sarkodie, man, and Youssoupha. I could be butchering that, and I apologize if I am, but that's what I see right there. All right. So, let's go ahead and hear this joint. Doesn't look like there's a music video out for this yet. It's just music. So, we're going to go ahead and listen to the record.
They got a lyric video?
I don't see a lyric video. I just see official audio. So,
okay.
I do see this right here, but it's a different time frame, too. So I just don't want to make sure it's not a...
Yeah.
So. All right. So, this is the record... So it's WAG is abbreviated W.A.G. I wonder what this stands for. You got any guesses?
No, I'm not even gonna say WAG ass something. I don't know.
Wet ass. Oh, I don't know.
I think it's gonna be. I don't know, man. Cause of where they're from too, it could be some shit that we'll never even know about.
True. Yeah. True. All right, man. Well, let's go ahead and give it a listen. This is Rouge with the record called W.A.G. featuring Sarkodie and Youssoupha.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a woman, too. Okay.
We are not the same and we are not alike.
Oh, what's that group?
Ah.
What's that group? We never had the same interests. We don't even
hey, yo, that's funny. That's funny. I know they were upset when Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram went down. Like, they definitely wasn't talking about shit in that group that day.
Right. That
shit just keep refresh. Nothing happening.
I thought it was me. I thought they was after me. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Bruh.
I've been reposting certain things that, you know, go against their
terms and conditions.
Yeah,
they're big on the censor thing, but yeah, that's funny. We, you know, we don't really use WhatsApp here in the States, man. It's kind of, but it's really big. As soon as you leave the United States, WhatsApp is what's up. Like that's what they use, you know.
Anyway,
all right, let's go. Let's get back into it.
The same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We're in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I want about the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter posts. But I figured though, the eating of my work, clicking every single figure, man. You better watch your figure though. I'm working on the views, see the brand came through with the check. I got the figures though. You really think you're better, like how, who, when, and why? Girl, I gotta know. Like, tell me, why you never like a nigga hell figure out white girl? Cause the black don't crack. Nah. Even through the pipe don't crack. Even through the concrete, nigga don't crack.
Come on.
Bring the pressure, but I'm gonna push back. And now we win awards, it's amazing. To the point where they think we're amazing. They don't believe I work, never paid them. They don't believe my God picked the weight. And they don't believe this girl beat your favorites. They don't believe I remain independent, late or galah.
Stop it right here. Stop it right here. She went too crazy. She went too crazy. I came here and I got excited for Sarkodie, and then I came and discovered her. Who is this woman? Who is she? I need to find out more about her. I need to hear more of her music. She sounds really good. Yeah.
She's different. She got bars, nigga, for, like bars.
For sure, man.
WhatsApp group that we don't even have the same interests. We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wonder about the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter page, but I think I don't.
Mon flow n'est jamais ridé. Tu peux tuer les révolutionnaires, mais pas les idées. Je commence la guerre, toi ton chargeur est déjà vidé. Et j'ai pas de GPS, il n'y a que Dieu qui peut me guider. Oh, je suis le maghrébin est vidé. Un million d'euros, moi je les préfère.
I knew I wasn't gonna understand a fucking thing he said, but it was gonna go hard.
Go hard as shit. Yo, some things don't even need to be explained, man. Like, you just know,
it's
like.
Something about that flow.
Yeah, bro. That flow, that delivery, and that confidence, it don't matter what the language is, you know what I mean? Like, yeah. It's speaking from soul to soul, you know what I mean? We'll get the translation later.
Right.
On liquide, comme au Sénégal, ouest africain, comme les dialogues congolais, riches et mégalopènes, ma profite au lomidé. C'est pas la mode, c'est juste une question de style. Millionnaire, c'est juste une question de time. On n'a jamais été mystique, jamais été miskin. Le whisky te baisse le crâne. 18 carats, alors restons calmes. Ex-Kara devenu responsable. 2020, c'est pas les 60s. Viens, on braque les vitrines, victimes, rien que tout se casse. Depuis les ghettos de Kin, je suis en mission. Personne peut stopper mon crime, mes ambitions. Et jamais je recule pour mailler ma production. La police m'accuse avant même mon audition. Affronter les problèmes, esquiver les critiques. La famille, la monnaie, la foi, c'est le triptyque. Le talent, la prière, l'amour coûte que coûte. La concurrence et moi, aucun doute.
C'est pas le même WhatsApp group. We don't even have the same interests. We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I want about the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter posts, but I figured no.
And as the saying goes, we all cannot be wearing the same clothes. You came in the game when I was a legend. You're not even on my level, regardless, nigga, we ain't close.
Maybe
because we're doing the same shows. You probably think we're fucking the same hoes. I know you find it difficult to be second in line, but nigga, I think it's time to let the pain go. But you got the lay though. Nigga, you've been tripping on the Twitter page. You wanna start a war, but you've been afraid. Got a lot of beef on my dinner plate. I don't really believe in nothing, I'm just a renegade. Nobody better, nobody brave, nobody did it. Stacking the cheddar, man, I'm the great. Fuck all the critics, no matter the weather, setting the pace, bending the bridges. Stop it, my nigga, no competition, man, I'm the biggest of all. When you were shopping, I was busy buying them all. Decade in the game, they still be crying for more. Yeah. Whatever you do in the guy, I did it before. 2 years more, but I can push it to four. Don't wanna be dealing with the dramas. You wanna talk rap, man, I'm chilling in Bahamas. I never take it personal, I'm still in my pajamas.
We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. We don't even have the same interests. We don't even like the same things. We don't even pin the same pic on Pinterest. We ain't in the same WhatsApp group. How the man I wonder about the Interpol. I think I got the error in your conversation. You pay attention to percentages on Twitter polls, but I figured no.
Yo, first of all,
my name's Kai.
They went absolutely bananas on that record, man.
They slid on that joint.
Yeah, they
that joint was crazy.
All three of them. What Birdman say?
All three of y'all.
Y'all went crazy on this joint, man. Oh my God, man. Like, it gets a like from me. I definitely want to know. I want to hear more music from this young lady right here. Rogue went crazy as well too. Even though I didn't know what he was saying it. And Sarkodie is Sarkodie, man. At this point, like I understand Sark Nation and where you guys are coming from. This guy is who he is. He's the truth, man. Every single one of them brought amazing energy to this record. This definitely has great replay value. This is going on the playlist for me. Love it. It's relatable too, man. Like you're not in the same WhatsApp group, right? You can take this and use it whatever. Like also you already know we're in group chats together and stuff like that.
Yeah.
We have like-minded individuals in our group chats and stuff like that. We want people who are on the same wavelength as us and you know, pitch ideas to each other and help each other, want to see everybody win. Like it's a certain vibe, you know what I mean? Like if it's just all about people just gossiping and sending memes and toxic shit, don't put me in that group. You know what I mean? Like I don't want to be a part of that one. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't need it.
Yeah, I don't need that shit. Instagram already be trying to feed that shit with me, like with that. Like that's why I'm revamping my Instagram page. Like I'm revamping that shit. But anyway, love this record a lot, man. This is a top for me. Please let us know what other record from Rogue or from Youssoupha. Let me know in the comments if I'm pronouncing her name incorrectly. And let us know what other records we should react to from this, man. But yeah, loved it.
Yeah, that shit was fire. I love it.
The road to 10,000 subscribers. So, all you guys have to do to win this $100 is to share your favorite video from Top Hill. It can be a video that you already seen that we reacted to. All you got to do is just share it. You can share it anywhere, whether it be YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter. Just make sure that you tag the hosts, Top Hill Pod, E-Money Boss, Jamila Idris, and Austin Toles TV. I'll have the links right here for you guys to go ahead and, you know, and do that. But make sure you guys are tagging us so that way we know that you guys are doing it, so that way you could be entered to win this $100, man. That's it. That's just a token of our appreciation for all the love that you guys have been sending us, man. So we really greatly, greatly appreciate it. And we'll see you at the road to 10,000 subscribers, man. Top Hill.